Hi everybody, this is Booping the Tube, another day and another problem. So, I'm trying to open this setup act and I get a message like this saying you do not have permission to open this file and the rest. Then I click OK, so I want to show you how to fix it. All you need to do is right click on it, then click on properties, then go on the security tab, then click on advanced. So at the moment it says unable to display current owner. Then you should say change. Then you need to click on advanced. Then you need to click on find now. Then you need to select the one that you're the user. Then that gets selected here. Then you click OK. And now it's got an owner. So this guy will be able to open it. So click on apply, read the message and click OK, then click OK, then click OK. So that's done. Again, you need to right click on it, click on properties again, go to the security tab again, select yourself, then click on edit and give yourself full control, click on apply, click yes, OK, and OK. So it makes it less secure because more people will have access to it. I mean, one of them is you. Then select start and type in command and then select it as run as administrator. Click yes. First, type in cd:\windows/panther/, then enter. And now we are in that location, so we need to type the file name. So type in setup.act.log. Log is a file extension. Depending on your file, type that file extension. You can find it from the file properties. As you can see here, it says .log. And then press enter, and then the file is opened. It was not very easy process to open a file that you don't have an administrator right, especially as tricky as this one, but now we managed to do it. If this video helped you, please don't forget to watch my other videos and share this video. It's really important, and subscribe of course, and I will see you next time. Thanks for watching, guys.